Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle. For the Avariel.
Fine.
About killing red dragons, is that for the Avariel?
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Alright, so let's get our skeletons going. Then we actually have to protect them from evil as well. So the skeletons aren't going to feel fear, so I don't have to worry about it. I don't think the pit fiend would feel fear either.
Yes.
But we need them protected from evil, so that would be a good thing.
Manus potentis.
Got it. Now the thing is, the pit fiend, we can't command. So most likely we'll just stay here and not go forward and attack the dragon. I hate when that happens. Let's haste everyone.
What?
Unfortunately, I don't think the pit fiend can get in on the hasting.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Advancing.
Stand back for justice.
Where's the dragon?
You pussy battle bow. Run, bow, run.
Summon the pit fiend. This is gonna be insane. Greater Malazan. And what else? Bolt of Glory.
Fleet of foot and all that.
Oh, don't talk to it.
Pay attention.
More than Kanan's sword, maybe?
Swords, not right. Words.
Get in there.
That's not right.
Touch me, okay.
Not me. I don't get in there.
You're lying.
Oh, he's doing that knocking thing. I hate that. I don't know why these dragons, they lose morale so easily.
Yes?
Oh,
simple matter.
Wait.
What is it?
Right, I don't choose a target when I summon that. Forgot about that. Reach.
Faster than Chiquita Fast Paws.
Pay attention. You will get those second chance.
I am ready, I think.
Fine. Trying to get it to take that, okay.
I'll do it.
Oh. Here's the magical sword. Attack the dragon, please. Serious on self. The monster summoning two would be that helpful. Flame strike. Oh, it's attacking the sword because the sword's not protected from evil. Whoops.
What?
Oh, Aerie's dead. Oh, she's dead. Oh wow.
More time we got to be met.
Yep.
A simple matter.
I have to use a rod of resurrection. Yeah, let's do that. Seems like a good time to use it. I think it brings people back at full,
yes.
Too. I think this starts Vaconia's stuff.
I will carry no more. You may scrounge for what I've dropped upon the ground.
No scrounging right now, we're a little busy. Can't put the armor back on. That's unfortunate. Holy smite.
Get me some healing, you bastard fool! Do it now! Be quick with it! Blood and glory! Now you die!
We killed Firkraag. Oh, he's trying to kill Viconia because she's not protected from evil. Anything
fine?
Wow, I can't believe we did that. It's still in combat. Yeah, I don't think there's anything we can use that protects her from evil. I'd have Yoshimo give his boots of speed, but
I shall follow your strength.
He's held.
Destiny.
Oops. We're gonna have to kill the pit fiend.
Who stands at the host?
What is it?
Maybe I can distract it with the sword. It's going for her, because she's the one who summoned it, so it makes sense it would go after her. But in reality, she's the only one without protection from evil at this point. Good.
Skill and avoidance.
Victory shall be ours. You know this.
You require my counsel.
Yoshimo is willing.
Destiny awaits.
Oh, good. It's dead. Okay. The sword killed it. I can't believe we did that. Alright, so she can bring Aerie back then. You put your armor on. That was crazy. Not restoration. Yeah, it was rather insane. But we did it! I can't believe. And we killed it on the first try. Yeah. I'm just filled with confidence at this point. Complete heal. Well, you got the most hit points to heal. Corgan. You guys can join us. Yeah. Is that good enough heal for you? Heal me now, he says. Alright, so here, take this stuff. Much as you can.
No, I can't carry anymore. Oh, I'm sorry, I dropped something.
It's okay. Chill out. We killed the great dragon. We killed a named red dragon. That's crazy. I think that is thoroughly crazy. I didn't think we'd be able to do it. I'm like, I'll try like 3-4 times. First time. Nice. Sling plus 2. Well, that must be hers. Yeah, you got some of her stuff. I wonder if she's got any of Aerie's stuff. Now the healing. Oh, he's got to level up. Bounty Hunter, level 18. Now let's see where I should put these stats. Move silently and hide in shadows. Detect illusion. Hold on. So hide in shadows, we already have at 100. Something has on. Detect illusion. Okay, so we should put 20 into move silently and the rest into detect illusion. Oh, we only have 20. I'll make that 90. And I'll make this 85. Done. I don't know what else changed. I'm sure I got like extra hit points, and I think I got 2 hit points because he was at 101 before. Sorry about that. So we need healing, especially this one. Critical. She used her serious healing already. We only have joking healing left.
What can I do?
Oh wait. Oh, that's fine. I thought Aerie was still going. What? What? you make me think combat's coming again. What is this?
In Baerwan's name, it shall be done.
Oh, look at that. Yeah, I'll just take that.
Hmm? All right.
What? A simple matter.
1500 gold.
Fine.
A horn coral gem, a skull of invisible stalker. I got red dragon scales. There are a large number of scales salvaged from the red dragon. Legend has it they can be magically forged into powerful armor. Oh, yeah. And it's got a magical two-handed sword and cloak. Now I'm over weird. Well, that's interesting. Gem of Seeing. Oh, yeah. Forgot about that. Invisible Stalker, which is a level 6. I guess none of us need that. Two-handed sword. Cloak of the Shield. This cloak projects a sphere of energy that protects the wearer from missile weapons. It also slows melee weapons somewhat. Armor class plus 5 versus missile weapons and plus 1 versus melee. Lasts for a turn. Oh, has charge abilities. Which I'm gonna forget to use, I'm sure. Do we need cloaks? Anyone need a cloak? Give it to one of these guys. Does what again? Plus 5. Well, I guess I'll give it to Minsk. I'll probably never use it. Airy, please identify this sword. Ooh, Karsomir plus 5? The Holy Avenger. Karsomir is a weapon of legend, perhaps one of the most powerful blades ever forged in Faerûn, though its origin and history is thought purposely forgotten, so that the sword itself shall never overshadow the importance of the struggles that must be fought today. Is infused with the very essence of virtue and requires as much from any paladin who'd hope to wield it. Oh, tell me it's paladin only. Oh. The evils of the realms must truly stand aside when this weapon is brought to bear, their magic dispelled with a word, steadfastly resisted with ease. Karsomir also harbors a special distaste for the forces of evil and chaos, and such creatures must fear additional damage from its touch in battle. Magic resistance is 50%. Dispel magic at level 30 on each hit. Whoa! Charge abilities also. Dispel magic at level 15 3 times per day. Why bother? You can just hit something with it and not use the charge ability. Thaco plus 5 damages 1d12. Plus 5, and then plus 5 extra versus chaotic evil. Requires 14 strength. Not usable by any kind of evil. Bard, cleric, druid, fighter, shaman, mage. Shaman's down there. Fighter, mage, monk, ranger, thief, or barbarian. Right. Ranger can't use. What about the berserker? Cannot use item. Well, I guess he's a kind of fighter. Doesn't say berserker can't use. So I think we need a fighter. Not a fighter. A paladin. To wield that sword. We'll hold on to it, definitely. Then we'll get, I forget which one. Adelman or the other one? The one whose name sounds like Corrigan, but isn't Corrigan. Keldorn, I think his name is. But I think one of them's a cleric. I get them mixed up. Well, that's pretty amazing.
Minsk and Boo stand ready.
Alright, let's explore the rest
of
this place.
Right behind me, right?
Mmm. The Lake of Ill Omen. Okay. So when we were dropping the pebbles from above, it was hitting him.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
That's right, we've saved a day. Can you believe that crap? Probably safe enough down here, maybe. What else would dare come down here and infiltrate Firkraag's realm? Unless they heard his death cry. That was crazy with the pit fiend. That's the problem, man. You die and you get raised, you're not protected from evil. And we had already used both of them. So it's not like I could just protect her from evil and the pit fiend just wanders away. Who killed the dragon? He savors as the spell. It was trying to hurt the sword. The sword was tanking. And the sword was immune to whatever damage the Firkraag was dealing out. Give me some healing, you blasted fool! We got blinded too? I didn't even know that. Yeah, it was kind of crazy.
I didn't realize there'd be so much standing around.
And she put me to the end of the list again. Trying to find out. Who had the killing blow? Looks like Corgan did. Corgan slashed it for 14. And then died. Some of this is not in order because then he took crushing damage after. Probably the crushing damage was from him flying across the room and hitting the wall. So that would have happened after he died. Did I rest? I don't think I did. Sweet. Well, we don't have to worry about Firkraag coming back and messing with us. Unless he's gonna come back from the dead. Like, what's his name did? Tazar.
Bat kicking! For goodness!
We still have the maze.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Mm-hmm. We still have that maze to explore.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
All right, for that quest for her. Oh. I see those.
Let's see what your guts be looking like.
I don't like the look of this.
See what your guts be looking like.
Let's see what your guts be looking like.
Red and stinky.
That's not right.
I won't let them hurt you if I have to.
That's the time we got to business.
Won't let my friends be hurt.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
I just don't want the golems to respawn, please. Asking nicely. How about a Cure Serious on Yoshimo?
You need something?
Topping off.
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs!
Alright. So, one of these, or all of these, leads to the maze. Let's try this door here, just in case. It's a very noisy dungeon, in case.
Very well.
I must be paid well for this.
For walking?
Wish you could.
Let's see if they all go to the maze, or if it's just this last one. Okay, there's just nothing there. It's like outer space or something.
Aye, this be a grand enough lot. Mm. Mayhap I won't be needing to kill y'all anytime soon.
Oh, brother. I checked that, right? I must have checked it. Now, so there's two more doors here. That was trapped.
Be doubly careful. I'm sure all manner of stupid mousetraps await our toes in the dark.
A fell ghast.
Embarrassing.
Ah. That's no good. Yeah, he needs some help. He's just got held. I think. Did he? Yeah, he got held.
Ultranon!
Got him. Horn coral gem, yep. Back here, you're getting healed.
If memory, nothing dangerous.
You're interrupting our healing efforts. How dare you, sir? How dare you? Okay, so this. Oh, wait, there's something here.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Are those books she was looking for? Book of King Strom the Third. A Stone to Flesh scroll and a Wizard Eye scroll. In here. Goes there. This ancient text is yellowed and crumbling and written in a language that is far removed from modern-day common. Still, portions of it are translatable with effort. Overall, the book describes the burial of King Strom III and how great efforts were made to keep his tomb safe from the grave robbers that would surely follow once his kingdom fell due to treachery within. The king's son, Strahm the Fourth, apparently commissioned the creation of a mask of his father that would allow access to the tomb. How it does so is not clear in the text, although it is mentioned that the mask is kept in 6 separate pieces by 6 guardians that have been summoned by Strahm's vizier, and that these guardians would only surrender the mask to one of Strahm's bloodline. The king's son, the creation of a mask that allows access. 6 separate pieces. Who's of Strahm's bloodline, though?
Fleet of foot and all that.
Or was a guardian? Where does that go? Into that room? Minsk is very charismatic. No, I have him at charisma 18.
Live
believe it or not.
By the sword. Live a good long time.
So that's how I keep him as the leader for battles and other situations. I am the gatekeeper. Here is the fallen king, laid low by his enemies, as the year of the burning sky fell to the year of the harvest of scales. My eyes see all to guard as I should. The year of the burning sky, and then was a new year of harvest of scales. Sky and then scales. I have red dragon scales. You want some red dragon scales? You are not of the scale, but you are also not of the family. You have passed the door, but shall not go further. Down, down to the ground in reverence for the dead. Oh, and then you want to attack. Okay.